At Pragati Resorts, I learned many things, especially about Amrutaharam. The concept of this Amrutaharam is so amazing one and unique. Before coming here, I never expected that it will be like this. Now, I am very much convinced that why we should consume Siri Dhanyalu and yoga, importance of yoga and pranayama. Especially, I appreciate, I would like to put it on record that the cooperation, patience, dedication of the total team of Pragati Resorts, led by Mr. GBK Rao, who loves the nature and balances the nature and trying to do something to the society. And he strongly believes in that, let us try to leave this world a little better than we found it. All the success, all the best to him and his team and to the Amrutahara batch number 14. Essentially, this concept of Amrutahara is a unique one. All types of diseases can get cured by this. Food habits, drinking habits, how to avoid some of the white goods like sugar, maida, etc. And you start believing in the nature and in the yoga. And they convince you scientifically why Amrutahara is more important in life. Health is ultimate thing. Money anybody can earn. There are different ways of earning the money. Ultimately, what important in your life is health. Once your health is good, you will have enthusiasm to work. That all ambience has been created at this Pragati Resorts. Especially, I thank Mr. Rao for creating such an ambience, such an resort here, which is unique in its style. Everybody, I advise to everybody that strongly believe in the advice of Dr. Kadarvalli, his daughter Saralaji, and the concept of Mr. GBK Rao and Ajay Rao. So, unless you maintain your health, nothing can be achieved in this life. Health leads to enthusiasm, enthusiasm leads to confidence and progress in life. And he will become a person having a strong belief in proactive measures. All the best, all the success.
Subscribe to our Telugu TV online channel and also press the bell icon so you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video, you'll get the notification on your mobile.